Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke, where we are making our way upstream. And it looks like we've got another double battle coming up soon, so let's just have a quick look at our team. Yeah, I'm happy with that. My dream is to gang up on everybody. So, what's new, people? Woohoo, okay, this is gonna be a big battle. Well, let's see, what's new? Just to date this episode, today was the Microsoft Windows 10 device press conference release thingy. That's the first time I've ever tuned in to watch a whole one of those. I'm quite excited with what's coming out. For some reason I thought I sent a nice guy out. Clearly didn't. But only a Wingull. Not a Pelipper. For not very effective, it did a lot of damage. Pursuit! I'm not leaving the battle, so... I mean, with these levels, I should be okay. Probably should have turned that around a little bit, actually, and just made sure. Because Aerial Ace is definitely going to kill that. Not Aerial Ace that I'm using. Air Slash would definitely kill that no matter what. Metal Claw would probably have killed Marill, but we're fine. A Quagsire? And a Golduck. And now we're getting interesting, yeah! Just keep going. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Ooh, that is not very effective. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. That was a crit, really? Oh, come on. Alright, well, let's get you out of there before you fall asleep. Because you will fall asleep. Water attacks are stronger. Alright. What else is new? Baseball playoffs start tonight. With the Yankees host the Astros tonight, I think. Yeah, I think it's the American League wild card tonight. Obviously, it will be on at stupid o'clock, so I won't be watching it. Really? God, Quagsire has some defense on him. Huh. Well, that happened. But he won't remember it happening. Ah. That's just so annoying. keep going after Hootface. Oh, really? I wonder if Last Chance will still be drowsy and fall asleep. May as well get that off. Oh, I guess to use Water Pulse is really going after Hootface with that. And Kev Pint's asleep, okay. Pelipper! Putting out Last Chance. I hope Last Chance doesn't fall asleep on me. I looked that up, exerting its pressure. I can't, oh, come on. I can't remember what it does. Actually, I think I can. I think it causes an opponent to use 2 PP for a move instead of 1. Ew, the range stopped. Just get rid of Golduck. Dragon Claw Pelipper. Yeah. Last Chance doesn't seem to be drowsy anymore. Doesn't loot. Guys are running out of PP for their moves. Ew, I got hit by spit. Ah, Wingull. That's kind of cute, actually. 2 generations flying beside each other. Pelipper's eyes are just so weird. Bye bye, Pelipper. Don't know if you can hear that, but she's pretty dug. Making a lot of racket outside. Probably shouldn't have used Fly. Kind of a waste of points on that one. Hey, Last Chance leveled up. Diddly-dee. Ooh, Heal Block. Ooh, does this do what I think it does? Only prevents moves. It'd be handy if it blocked items. If it blocked items, I would have definitely considered using it or learning it. Alright, let's get some healing up done quickly. I know how much you guys love seeing me heal my Pokemon. Onwards. Nope, and a fight. Tentacruel. Go, Hootface. It's all yours. Air slash it. Poison jab. Ouch. It's not going to take me out.
Barrier. Yep.
Hold on. I mean, it would be nice if we could get a, oh, Mantic, that's cute. A way of, not sprinting, but you know, moving faster through the water when surfing. Is that all? I guess it makes sense for Mantic to use Wing Attack. Given that rays have wings of some description. Hey, Kefpine levels up. Oh, not quite. You will now. Well, you say that, but I'm not showing you this Pokemon. I'm going to show you a different Pokemon. It opens its beak at the start of that battle. Go on, crit. Yeah. I didn't even crit. Ding. Fuck yeah, Sea King. Much better defense. Not bad at all. Next slash. Oh, so close. It's so furious. No point in wasting any of the strong moves. It's a nice wadge of experience. And healing up again. I found a pearl. Well, I guess I gotta fight this guy. Well, funny you should mention that. I'm going there. Everyone's got the same Pokemon on this route. Do a huge amount, really. Night slash. Oh, come on! Swallowing it out. I could do with getting a move off soon, really. Is he just sending this one out to use up all my PP? So I think this guy is just here just to waste all the PPs, so I've got no moves left for the rest of his team. Slightly annoying. If he was sending to Algalite. Finally it hits me with something. Quite a gross attack, but never mind. Crit, please, crit. Didn't need to crit, okay. Jeez, after all that. Doesn't look as cute as my Gastrodon. My Gastrodon's got a much more adorable color scheme. Body slam, black. I would not want to get body slammed by one of those things. Hidden power. Bleh! Didn't do a huge amount. One more night slash. And it's gone. Boot face, you're up. Vital throw. Throwing your vitals. Yeah. I think it'd be really cool if the battle animations were better. You could see yourself miss. Because if Fly missed, it wouldn't even show the attack animation. I would just appear back and say it would say I missed. But it'd be kind of cool if it showed me just scooting right past it. I think so anyway. It just seems like a bit of a palaver to get around here. Pelipper. Okay, so not Metal Claw. That doesn't work. Dragon Claw. Much better. That doesn't have an item to spit up. Try Metal Claw again here. Might be strong enough to take it down now. Nope. Stockpile. Since we need Metal Claw, probably won't work at all. Well, it will work, but it's even less damage. Oh, it's enough. I hope I'm getting close. Because I could use a I could use the Pokémon Center. Kinda cruel, eh? Bye. Another Pelipper. You know what? I think I'm just gonna do this for all the battles along here. I'm just gonna flee from them because I really. Oh. Up we go. Hey, look, a Pokemon Center. Excellent. Just what I need. You gotta save yourself. Fair enough. Let's have a look at the Pokemon that I have in reserve. So you can see why this is my last chance team. Durd at level 5, Nurmel level 7, Daffite 5, Flarp 11, Eggs, which I can't do anything with because I've already caught the species they're going to hatch into, Mamrex, Lankolet is probably the highest level guy that I have, yep, at 27. And it's really not, you know, I really can't justify going out another grinding session. So, here we go now. Victory Road. I'm going to assume there's going to be wild Pokemon battles in here. I don't know why I got my bike out. That's a glubby end of the fray here, because there's going to be a lot of rock Pokemon, I'm sure. Let's see. Ah! A Medicham! Go, Glubby. You know what? Oh, can't escape. Damn it. Try it again. Doesn't work. Okay. Hootface, out you come. Okay, Hootface, out you go. Interesting technique. This probably won't do much actually. Metal against fighting psychic. That'd be enough for me to catch it. Jesus! Okay. Let's ignore that mess. Did you see what that thing did to Dialga? Come on, can I not go 5 steps? A wild Machoke appeared. come on, why can't I escape? There's gonna be a lot of fighting guys around here, actually. I'll probably just put Hootface out in front. Ow. Okay, I've gotta hope that this works. Otherwise, Hootface could be gone. Oh no! Okay. Oh, I missed. Thank God for that. Take it out. Oh no. Huh. Okay. Give me a lifeline. Everything in here is a scary kind of strong. Explains the music, really. Well, with that note, let's leave it there for now, I think. And I'll see you next time on Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke.